One night, I couldn't get any action after the concert. I went back to the hotel by myself. I made some instant coffee and I took out the music I'd been working on. Ensemble. It was called I've Seen the Petite Gazelle. People might wonder why a person might want to write something like this. It's not pretty and it doesn't make any sense at all. But that didn't matter to me while I was writing it. I just wrote down whatever came to mind. I figured I'd never get to hear it anyway. It occurred to me later that night that if, by some chance, the Pleated Gazelle was ever performed, the audience might like it better if it had a story. Story. Once upon a time, there was a girl. She always wore a green wool overcoat. Fish and Vienna sausages pinned on it, on the shoulders. love with a boy who always treated her wrong. One day, she flipped out. She had a terrible fight with her boyfriend one night. She told him to go away, and she beat him with a plastic fish. She ate some Vienna sausages to calm down. Then she met a newt rancher, a young lad who raised newts so that rich people could have coats made out of them. She loved him a lot, and they started shacking up on the ranch where he grew the newts. Everything was fine. Except that he was in love with an industrial vacuum cleaner. Afraid of the dark and the night and sometimes the newts. But more than anything, she was getting worried about the young lad's attachment to the industrial vacuum cleaner. Whenever he had to go out at night to see if the newts had dashed off, she'd stay home and knit big socks, sobbing to herself.
Okay.
Then he came home, all tired out. She put down the big sock she'd been working on and looked up at him longingly. She wanted him to love her as much as he loved his industrial vacuum cleaner and the newts in the yard. She dreamed of ways of winning his love.
Him some broth.
Would you like some broth?
Some nice soup.
Some hot
broth. Small tartlets.
Do you
like broth? Dark broth?
Broth?
Boxes with a nan suit painted all over them. Four views, every side of the boxes, another thrilling view of a black and starchy nan suit, inspiring in its simplicity, quality goods.
Ooh.
Weasels.
Ooh.
complicity, nearly able to get off behind it.
Tinselcore!
I still scattered your heart and you will.
Would you like some broth?
Some nice soup?
Some hot broth?
Figured if there was a story, especially a love story, more people in the audience could identify with or vicariously participate in the concepts involving newts, dogs, gazelles, and hot nun debris.
Why don't you step on this here bunch of cardboard boxes, Daddy? Child of my design, you certainly look suave and get me hot, 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 get me hot and horny. If there's one thing I really get off on, it's a nun suit painted on some old boxes. Melodies. Four, four, an oro, an areola. Pink gums, stumpy great teeth, gentle loss gets me. A dental hug.